Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 online channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button.
Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of Swaziland. What is currently happening in Swatini is so painful, guys. People are tortured by soldiers and others have lost their lives, especially youth. Currently speaking, they are blocking the internet. They don't want us to know what's really happening there. People are fighting for freedom. It's reported that King Mswati is at war with his own people. Dear King Mswati, I urge you to liberate your own people. Have Ubuntu. I am so disappointed how soldiers are killing people as if they are animals. Not that animals deserve to be killed like that. Seeing those videos on social media where soldiers are beating people is really painful to watch. Stop shutting down the internet. We want to know what's really happening. If you also love Swaziland, please leave a comment down below and like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more news on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.